This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Martha Dubina Roby, born July 26, 1976, is the U.S. Representative for Alabama's 2nd Congressional District. She is a member of the Republican Party. She defeated incumbent Representative Bobby Bright on November 2 during the United States House of Representatives elections in Alabama, 2010, and assumed office in January 2011. Roby and Terry Sewell are the first women elected to Congress from Alabama in regular elections. Contents 1. Early life, education, and legal career. 2. Montgomery City Council 21 elections. 22 tenure. 23 committee assignments. 3 U.S. House of Representatives 31 elections. 32 tenure. 33 legislation. 331-112, Congress 2011-2012. 332-113, Congress 2013-2014-34, committee assignments. 4. Electoral history. 5. References. 6. External links. Early life, education, and legal career. Roby was born in Montgomery, Alabama and attended New York University, where she received a Bachelor of Music degree. She then entered the Cumberland School of Law at Samford University in Birmingham, Alabama, receiving her J.D. in 2001. She is the daughter of Joel F. Dubina, a senior judge on the United States Court of Appeals for the 11th Circuit. Before entering politics, she worked at the law firm of Copeland, Franco. Montgomery City Council elections. Roby was elected to the Montgomery City Council in 2003, defeating a total of 5 opponents, and winning 5,488% of the votes cast in her district. Tenure. In her first term on the council, Roby joined 3 other council members and then Mayor Bobby Bright in opposing the building of a shopping mall in East Montgomery, opposed privatizing the disposal of household garbage, supported a 10-cent cigarette tax increase, and argued for a state sales tax holiday. She headed a committee focused on illegal immigration. The committee's goal was to create a law that revoked business licenses for companies that used illegal aliens. Committee assignments. Immigration Committee. U.S. House of Representatives elections 2010. Further information. United States House of Representatives elections in Alabama, 2010 section. Industry contributor was Leadership PACs. They contributed a total of $106,010. Roby defeated Bright 51% to 49%, a difference of 4,780 votes. Roby won just 7 of the district's 16 counties: Autauga, Elmore, Covington, Coffee, Geneva, Dale, and Houston counties. Bright won Montgomery County with 59% of the vote. Ultimately, Roby's margin in heavily Republican Autauga and Elmore counties proved too much for Bright to overcome. 2012. Further information. United States House of Representatives elections in Alabama, 2012 section. Roby won the election. Tenure. Roby identifies herself as a staunch conservative, who explained, "True conservative values. Thusly, I believe in the sanctity of life. I believe in the protection of the Second Amendment. I believe in small, limited government and lower taxes. I believe that we should live within our means, and I believe in the central role of faith and family in our lives." Roby is a signer of Americans for Tax Reform's Taxpayer Protection Pledge regulation reform. In December 2011, Roby voted in support of H.R. 10, the Regulations from the Executive in Need of Scrutiny Act, which would have required congressional approval for any major regulations issued by the executive branch but, unlike the 1996 Congressional Review Act, would not require the president's signature or override of a probable presidential veto. Immigration. Roby is an opponent of amnesty policy for immigrants, and said in a 2010 debate, "I will never support any legislation with the word amnesty in it." Abortion. Roby voted yay for Bill H.R. 358 and H.R. 3, both bills prohibiting taxpayer money from paying for individual abortions. Representative Roby introduced H. Conrers 36, which had the main goal to defund Planned Parenthood, which is a non-profit organization. Roby believes the more taxpayer dollars awarded to Planned Parenthood, the more abortions the group will perform. Agriculture. Roby is a member of the Subcommittee for Agriculture, Energy, and Forestry, and believes that federal agencies need to be rein in. She believes that the Conservation Reserve Program CRP should be limited. Roby believes CRP is causing a loss of farming production. She has also stated that CRP is no longer helping the environment. She also has spoken out against many of the Environmental Protection Agency actions, specifically the MACT ruling health care reform. Roby is against government paid for or sponsored healthcare. She has repeatedly voted to repeal the health care bill, also known as the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act. She also voted for the Ryan budget bill, which would change Medicare into a voucher system. Defense Representative Roby has consistently voted to prevent any defense spending cuts. She has also voted against a reduction in Navy and aircraft procurement, as well as voting yay for various extension of the armed forces budgets. She has only focused on cutting non-defense spending. War in Afghanistan. Roby voted nay to remove American forces from Afghanistan by December 31, 2011. Food stamps. Roby voted in September 2013 to cut $39 billion from the food stamp program. The Montgomery Advertiser noted that about 41,000 households in Roby's southeastern congressional district received food stamps in 2011. Taxes. In 2010, Roby signed a pledge sponsored by Americans for Prosperity to not vote for any global warming legislation that would raise taxes. In her run for re-election to her seat, she received the endorsements of 36 mayors in Alabama, the Alabama Farmers Federation, and Susan B. Anthony List. On March 1, 2016, Roby won the Republican primary with 64% of the vote. Legislation. Roby has sponsored six bills of her own, including 112th Congress 2011 2012 Hour 3454, a bill to place a cap on acreage included in the Conservation Reserve Program, introduced November 17, 2011, reintroduced in the 113th Congress as H.R. 349 113th Congress 2013 2014 Hour 1406, a bill to require employers to provide their employees with 15 hours of paid time off for each hour of overtime put in by the employee, up to a maximum of 160 hours of paid time off per calendar year, and to require employers to provide monetary compensation to employees after each calendar year for any unused paid time off, introduced April 9, 2013. H.R. 1406 has passed the House of Representatives but has yet to become law. H.R. 2089, a bill to prohibit the Department of Education from providing incentives or coercing states to participate in voluntary partnerships with other states to develop and implement shared academic content, standards, and assessments, introduced May 22, 2013. Committee assignments. United States House Committee on Appropriations. United States House Appropriations Subcommittee on Commerce, Justice, and Science. United States House Appropriations Subcommittee on Military Construction and Veterans Affairs. United States House Appropriations Subcommittee on Labor, Health. Martha Roby. 36,295 4,855 Republican. Rick Barber. 21,313 2,851 Republican. Stephanie Bell. 13,797 1846 Republican. John Bo McKinney. 33,349 448 Alabama. 2nd Congressional District Republican Primary Runoff Election, 2010 Party. Candidate votes percent. Republican Martha Roby 39,169 6,002 Republican Rick Barber 26,091 3998 Alabama. 2nd Congressional District Election, 2010 Party. Candidate votes percent. Republican Martha Roby 111,645 5,097 Democratic Bobby Bright 106,865 4,879 Write-ins. Write-ins 518,024 Alabama. 2nd Congressional District Election, 2012 Party. Candidate votes percent. Republican Martha Roby Inc. 180,591 6,360 Democratic Therese Ford 103,092 3,631 Write-ins. Write-ins 270,010 Alabama. 2nd Congressional District Election, 2014 Party. Candidate votes percent. Republican Martha Roby Inc. 113,103 6,734 Democratic Eric Wright 54,692 3,256 Write-ins. Write-ins 157,009 Alabama. 2nd Congressional District Republican Primary Election, 2016 Party. Candidate votes percent. Republican Martha Roby Inc. 78,689 6,637 Republican Becky Gerritsen 33,015 2,785 Republican Robert Bob Rogers 6,856 578 References. Carrot Representative Martha Dubina Roby Martha R. Alabama, 2nd, Biography from Legistorm. 2010. The Dothan Eagle. Carrot Our Campaigns, Al, District 02 Race, November 2, 2010. Carrot Roby, Martha, Diane Black, April 12, 2011. Press release. Carrot http://americansforprosperityorg/noclimatetax/wp-content/upload/2010/02/roby2pdf Carrot 36 Mayors endorse Martha Roby re-election, Alcom October 27, 2015. Financial Information Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission legislation sponsored at the Library of Congress United States House of Representatives proceeded. Succeeded. Delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, VE. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party, VE. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Aderholt, Alan Amash, Amade Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop, R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostany, Brady Bratt, Bridenstein M. Brooks, S. Brooks, Buchanan, Buck, Bouchon, Burgess, Byrne, Calvert, B. Carter, J. Carter, Chabot, Chaffetz, Clausen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dole, Donovan, Duffy, J.D. Duncan, J.J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly, Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Lukemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Molinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Powelson, Pierce, Perry, Pittinger, Pitts, Poe, Poliquin, Pompeo, Posey, Price, Ratcliffe, Reed, Reichert, Renacy, Ribble, Rice, Riggle, Roby, Rowe, H. Rogers, M. Rogers, Rohrbacher, Rikita, Rooney, Rose, Leightonen, Roskam, Ross, Rothfuss, Rouser, Royce, Russell, Salmon, Sanford, Schweikert, Scott, Sensenbrenner, Sessions, Shimkus, Schuster, Simpson, A. Smith, C. Smith, J. Smith, L. Smith, Stefanik, Stewart, Stivers, Stutzman, Thompson, Thornberry, Tiberi, Tipton, Trot, Turner, Upton, Valadeo, Wagner, Wahlberg, Walden, Walker, Walorski, Walters, Weber, Webster, Wenstrup, Westerman, Westmoreland, Williams, Wilson, Whitman, Womack, Woodall, Yoder, Yoho, David Young, Don Young, T. Young, Zeldin, Zinke, Delegate, Radwagen, Minority Party, VE. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn. Other members, Adams, Aguilar, Ashford, Bass, Beatty, Becerra, Barra, Bayer, Bishop, Blumenauer, Bonamici, Boyle, Brady, Brown, Brownlee, Bustos, Butterfield, Caps, Capuano, Cardenas, Carney, Carson, Cartwright,